Hey.
It's you, Crane. I've seen your face on the posters. You've got to help me.
What happened to you?
I took a bullet from Razor's men. I'm a runner too. Well, almost. Look, I'm out of commission. Can you help me out? I need you to finish this run for me.
Look, I'll get you to a shelter or something, but I've got other things to take care of.
You don't have anything more important than this, I guarantee it.
All right. Tell me what you got.
The source of the epidemic.
Where?
David can show you. Here's a list and a bag with the things I already collected. The rest is on you. When you've got it all, take it to David. He'll tell you everything. You'll find him at the Royal Canal. Tell him Spider sent you.
What about you?
I've got a safe house nearby. I'll be fine. Just help David. That's all that matters.
All right, then. Legless Spider. Take Spider's bag. Okay, now I gotta deliver said bags apparently somewhere. Ooh, get your legs broken. Why am I saying that to myself? That's just terrible. David. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it in Spanish. But it's technically David. But not to be racist or anything, I'll just call him David. I'll get your brakes broken. At least they're safe to land on. Man, these things are far away, goddamn. Come on, bitch. Get up. That's right. Shut up. Hush, hush now. What the fuck is that, man? Collect the remaining objects. What am I supposed to take? Ugh. They can't go through the window. Sweet. The gun store. So where I want to be is all the way over there. Go to David. Okay. Simple enough. How? How did I die? Where is this fucking place? Are you serious? It's all the way over there? In Harran? I don't even know if I can go that far. I should really do this. No, I'm gonna do it. Wait a minute. Hold on, just in case, I want to search. Whew. Wow. It sounds like somebody's typing. What the fuck? Huh. I don't even know what this son of a bitch is. Yes! Holy shit! Oh, you're not him. No, I'm getting tired of your shit.
Is that all you got?
Ooh.
Who are you?
Crane, Spider sent me.
Why? What's happened to him?
He ran into Rice's people, but he'll be all right. Like, I brought the things he was collecting for you.
You're a lifesaver. Thanks, Crane. This is really going to make a difference.
So, tell me what this is all about.
Oh, I thought you knew.
I know it involves the source of the epidemic.
Yes, the meteorite. I know where it landed.
You think the epidemic came from space?
You think that's a coincidence?
You have some proof of this?
I did. Rice's men just took off with my last samples. I was going to send Spider out for some more. Could you do it?
Okay. I will do. I'm afraid. Should I jump? Will I do it? If you think I am, then you're right. Oh, yes! That was amazing.
Alright, I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
Alright, listen. The meteor shower is a green light that makes it easier to spot. The hazmat guys picked up some lamps at a generator. It should still be working.
Water? Wait a minute. Oh, they are. Oh, there it is. It's only in water. Apparently. What am I doing?
Oh, fuck.
I think it is. No shit. Oh shit, there it is. Here you go.
I got your meteor fragments.
Good. I'll load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa, wait, whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gadoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.
Uh-huh. And these Gadoids did what now?
Please, they came to Earth eons ago. And formed the Order of the Illuminati. Now they want to dominate us and spread around the entire fourth level. They have been turning people into slaves. But now you're going to stop them. Because you have this.
I do?
Remember,
It's not going to cut through a fast variable gamma shield, but short of that, it should deatomize anything out there.
Right. Got it. Anything else?
I'd estimate you can count on 500 charges before you need to replace the meteor shards. So go get them, soldier. Send them to hell. Envoyez-les à l'enfer.
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot.
Okay. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Okay, like the video if you enjoyed it, subscribe if you're new, and I will see all of you amazing people in the next video. Take it easy, everybody.